They ain't Indian God. I ain't got today. If there's anything like it was, it's in us somewhere. Yeah. All of them years, that woman went to a doctor trying to get help, paying out everything she had. I ain't got it. Don't cost you a dime to get healed. It costs you coming to God and touching this man. That Jesus, that boldness died for you. Amen. You mean they won't be one? They shot his God. They shot the apostles. He lost a lot of blood. What in the history? He lost so much blood, he got so weak that he couldn't carry the cross. Thank God. They didn't want him to die till they got the nail stuck in his hands and the spikes going through his feet. They didn't want to die at him. They wouldn't even get there. So they found the man and compelled him to carry the cross. You know, he fell three times with that cross. You know who he's standing for? Me. For you.
Amen.
You think nobody don't love you? Nobody don't like you? Nobody don't care? Well, this man does. This man does. If you ain't got a friend in the world, this man's your friend.
Yeah.
Thank God, if you ain't got nobody cares anything about you, this man cares.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Well, I'll tell you that, all right. Thank God. This man cares.
Yes,
you are. Four days passed. Christ told the disciples, your friend Lazarus is sweet. I'm going to make it. They don't get so much anxiety, it's been a long time. They say, well, Master, if he sleeps, he does well. Yeah, if he can sleep, he does well. They thought he's talking about just laying down natural and going to sleep. But he had to turn around and say, Lazarus is dead, and I'm glad for your sakes. I'm glad for your sakes. Now I was not there to the intent. Boys, let me get this to you. If Christ had been there, he would have rebuked that where he stood at and turned him loose. I got this man's got power. This man is the resurrector. All in the world did that happen. Just need him to call your name and you get up. That's all. Christ turned, headed for that
Lord,
his friends. Are you his friend? His friends were in trouble. The Bible was weeping themselves out. The Jews was trying to comfort her. They were still crying and weeping, and 4 days had gone by.
Blessing Lord.
The Master's coming. She rose up in a hurry. She went outside of Bethany just as dirty as she could go and fell down on the ground. Said, Master, if you'd have been here, my brother wouldn't have died. If you'd have just been here, my brother wouldn't have died. But the trouble is wait for a while. The trouble is in this time. That's got the power in his
hands.
He's the only man that can tell her to stand up. It's the man. Where are you at with this man? Where are you at with this man? Thank God. Christ told Martha, your brother's going to rise again. She said, oh no, he will. In the last day of the resurrection. Christ said, I am the resurrection. I am the resurrection. Martha, do you believe this? Lord, I believe in anything you ask the Father. He'll do it for you. I just believe it. Thank God. Somebody goes to tell Mary. She got up and headed away and whispered to her sister Mary, sitting in the house still weeping, and said, the Master's coming and he's calling for you.